Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Mario Kart Super Circuit. Last time, we took on the 150cc Flower Cup using Luigi, and this time we're going to be heading in as Princess Peach. Maximum speed, lowest possible weight, apparently. Okay. And we are going to be taking on the 150cc Lightning Cup with Luigi Circuit, Sky Garden, Cheep Cheep Island, and Sunset Wilds. Let's go. This cup is fun. All four courses have already come back in some way. The Luigi Circuit here came back in Mario Kart DS. And as you can see, this course is raining. I missed the boost. I swear I'm getting worse at that. This course is raining. There's going to be little puddles all over the place that can make your cart spin out. Princess Peach here... we're all out of coins, basically. Good. Princess Peach here has such good traction. I would argue it's too good. I would argue that her traction is a little bit too good, because you get out of a drift and she's immediately- Well, okay, bad example. You get out of a drift and she is immediately back to where you want her to be, and it's throwing me off. This is because I've been having to, like, over-adjust myself. Look at that. She just- Whoa! We hit something. Okay. I've been having to over-adjust myself with her. Well, I'm used to over-adjusting myself, and with her, I don't have to. Also, all these guys keep taking the item boxes. Could I get one? Could I get just one? And could it be not a mushroom, please? That would be wonderful. Luigi? Oh my god, get out of here with your green shell. Bro, I'm messing this up horrendously. I don't want to blame it on the rain, but I'm going to blame it on the rain just so I have something to blame it on. It doesn't give you, like, bad traction or anything, having it raining. It's just kind of there. But, yeah. And of course, Luigi's ahead on Luigi Circuit. That makes the most sense. Finally got another item. Let's see here. Let's maybe not hit Bowser. Oh, he got... there we go. I was gonna say he got rid of his green shell, but apparently he still had it. Someone get hit by this. Okay, Bowser, you want that item? Okay, then. What is it? What did you get? You want that one, too? Damn it, bro. Could I have something? Just some item. Please, Peach, you got top speed. Yeah, okay. And then she take that victory at the last second there. Woo, my hands are sweaty. My hands are so sweaty. Just barely beat Bowser right there. Alright, next up, probably my favorite course in the game, Sky Garden. This has also come back in Mario Kart DS, and is a course that I would absolutely love to see come back again, especially with the modern... I cannot get this boost, what the heck? Especially with the modern Mario Kart style. I think this course would be perfect for 8 or 8 Deluxe. You know, it just, it's so good. Also, a little shortcut right here. I actually have a specific route that I like to take in this place. I say that as if it's, like, complex or anything. It's not. It's just once you get around this corner, you can jump across this cloud. And it slows you down a tiny bit, but you do cut out a huge corner. So, I recommend it, honestly. I recommend it every single lap. Even if, you know, even if you don't have a mushroom, which we do right now, so we could technically use it. In fact, we can use a mushroom right here. Yeah! Damn it! Dude, I tell you, mushroom shortcuts in this game... Whoops. Mushroom shortcuts in this game are, like, really difficult to do. At least for me, because you can never quite tell how far you're gonna go. Alright, there we go. Look, caught almost back up with Luigi. Okay, I think Bowser's invincible. You leave me alone, sir. Just grab another item, triple greens, okay. The music here is great too. The music here is fantastic. Absolutely love it. Come here, Luigi. We might be able- Oh, star? Yes, please. Let me just send those out real quick. Oh, no! I should have known I was going to mess myself up there. I'm not going to risk the shortcut while invincible because I feel like I'm going to just screw it up. All right, and we're basically back to how we were. And we're taking second there. Okay. That was my own fault. If I hadn't shot off those three green shells, we probably would have won that. That first three green shells, that is. I just thought we could hit Luigi and then get past him with a star, but... Oh well, we're still in first overall, we just have to keep playing well. Next up... Cheep Cheep Island! This has apparently come back in Mario Kart Tour. Not that I would know that. This is a fairly big course, if you look at the map down there. Okay... Damn it, why can I not get this boost? I got it perfectly previously in, like, every race. Apparently, Peach doesn't want to do it. Alright, Luigi, why would you take both of those? That's not fair. Learn to share, dude. Learn to share. Sharing is caring, my guy. Your voice sounds stupid in this game, Luigi. I'm sorry. Why do you sound like that? Get out of my way. Here we go! That's my best Luigi. Alright, drift this corner. Drift this corner. Whoop! I hit the tree. I'm gonna boost right here. Probably wasn't the best place to have used that, but I just wanted to get my top speed back. I swear I always mess up that little bit. I always go over the water. Sometimes I manage to clear it, but most times I just fall straight into it. Also, there's a little boost panel right here if you want to hit that. Okay, we're pulling ahead a little bit, but not anywhere near enough. So, hopefully... hit the brakes. Okay. Boing. I hit a bird. Oh, there's a little boost panel off to the left there. That's an unusual place to put one, but okay. Luckily, these guys keep driving up our butts, so we're able to quite easily hit them with the items we have behind us. Oh, finally didn't mess that corner up. Okay, and it's all because I didn't drift. Peach's traction is so good that you probably don't need to drift most places that I've been drifting. Like, right here, you can just do a little hop. Yep, I went right around the- Oh, no. Oh, they're gonna catch up now. Never mind, I think Luigi just screwed up. I heard him screaming. I hear him screaming again. He's messing up a bunch. Oh, God, no, same place! Peach! Alright, we gotta get something better here. Red shell, please. Oh, my God. Are you serious right now? I mean, we got the red shell, but, like, it's not gonna work now because Luigi already passed the finish line. Okay. I think we have to win this last race in order to get gold overall. The cups are getting more difficult, folks. The cups are getting more difficult. Because I'm pretty certain we're tying with... Yeah, we're tying with Luigi right now. So we have to come in first. Or, no, we have to just beat Luigi. We have to come in a position higher than Luigi. And that might be kind of difficult because this is Sunset Wilds. This has also come back in Tour. And, this one can be a little tricky. One, two, three. Now, got it, finally. Able to get a bit of a head start on Luigi right there. Let's get this drift... Oh, God damn it. Okay. So, Sunset Wilds. I like this one. Don't get me wrong, I do like this one, but it's got a little gimmick a bit later on that we'll get to that can kind of mess you up a little bit if you're not ready for it. I think it's right around this corner. Yes, you see these little huts? You touch one of those and a shy guy is going to grab the back of your cart and slow you right down. And he stays on there for quite a little bit, so you probably don't want to do that. You want to avoid hitting those, but they're positioned right by all those boost pads. So they can be kind of tempting. The boost pads can be kind of tempting. And then you can end up hitting the little huts and hitting a shy guy. But, oh God. There's so many boost panels in this course, and they all send you directly into walls or slow areas or shy guy huts. Or, well, they send me into those. Woo, Luigi! They send me into those places, not necessarily you guys. Okay, there we go. That was some good boost. That's some good boostage right there. Let's grab that. I'm gonna try and stop doing the actual jump drift, because it just seems to work a bit better. Whoops. With Peach, it seems to work a bit better just doing it normally. Like, just turning normally. Her handling is so damn good that you don't even really have to drift. Okay, that didn't get us anything. The Boo actually behaves like a Boo in this game and gets you items. But not that time. Or it steals other people's items, I should say. Alright, banana. I'll hold on to it because I don't trust Luigi. Oh, we got a little corner turbo right there. I'm avoiding the boost panels because I don't trust myself not to hit the shy guy hut. Okay, didn't get those coins, but that's alright. We got a red shell to shoot him if he goes past us. I'm actually just going to put it right there. And that's a victory and a gold overall for folks. Or a red shell went after Bowser, I guess. Okay. I don't know why it didn't go for Luigi, but sure. Alright, cut that one a little bit closer than I would have liked, but we still got the gold overall, which is what we're here for. Expected a pretty bad ranking there, I'm not gonna lie. So, I'll take the C rank. It's not a D. We did better than that. Well, at least we didn't get that terrible D ranking. And with that, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario Kart Super Circuit. Some of these episodes are really short. I think episode 2 was like 9 minutes. Next time, we're heading back in. We're going to be Toad. Same stats as Peach, apparently. And we'll be taking on the Star Cup. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And, of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.